Yeah, just going to show you an idea, and it's not original, and it's been around for quite a few years. I think the first time I saw it was at least 10, maybe 15 years ago. And it's to do when you're packing away, if you've got a glider that's got lots of stiff rods in it, which gliders have had, the competition gliders particularly, and the high performance wings for quite a few years now. And they've got those long plastic rods and you need to really pack them carefully. And then the gliders started coming out with packing pillows and things like that. Well, one idea is instead of using a packing pillow, you can use your harness. If it's suitable, you need the right kind of harness. You can use your harness to put in the middle of the glider. Yeah, just the idea, instead of to try and stop your having sharp folds on those plastic rods, you just wrap your harness around. And of course, what you need is at the leading edge there, you need to make sure all your rods are laid, all of the shapers are laid nice and flat. So otherwise it doesn't work, a bit silly if you put it upright. And so you've got to spend a bit of time getting all your leading edge shapers in the right thing in the concertina bag like so. So it's laid all nice and flat. It's as if you took the whole glider, if it was like the wingspan was like this and you went, and the whole glider came down and went together. And that's exactly what you're trying to achieve. But then you move the shapers up to the top of the bag, really just for folding. I mean, otherwise you'd leave the shape of the glider exactly like that. But the problem is then you can't fold it. So yeah. You've got lightness 3, that's the kind of harness you can use for this. And then you just pop the harness in the middle of the bag like that. Fold that over. So, put the other side over like so as well. If you have a compression strap, you can put a compression strap around the whole thing. The light pack 3, see if that actually fits. Stick it on this end. I'm doing it this way for the camera, kind of the wrong way around because of the hill. This is the ozone photon, which I've been testing today. You can see one of the things with this, depending on what bag you have, is fits in there really nicely like that. And it kind of ends up very long and fills up the bag. But there is still some space to put the stuff on top.